great series, winning game one and also winning the clinching game here in game five. But how determined were you tonight to go the distance with the team on your back?
I felt good. I felt good early in the game. Got some swings early. Get the pitch count down, then go deep into the game, and then get a chance to finish. So it just feels good.
I know Girardi had a lot of difficult decisions to make tonight, beginning with the decision not to start A-Rod, but also he decided to leave you out there to finish the game. How convinced were you that he was going to give you that opportunity, and how bad did you want to finish?
You know, honestly, I never thought about it. I was just, going out trying to make a pitch. In the eighth inning, I got a little erratic, so I'm just trying to take my time, make one pitch at a time, and get this win.
Your opponent tonight was Baltimore Town. However, how much are you thinking about Detroit's Verlander and what he did yesterday to put his team on his back and go to this?
Of course, you want to be that guy. It's playoff time, it's time to go. And,